Why would central heat stop working?
Accept the answers from us.
Two of the most common reasons your home's central heating isn't working are a dirty flame sensor and a dirty air filter. Clean the flame sensor with a steel wool pad and replace the air filter every 1 to 2 months. This will help prevent future problems.